चैन वंदे मातरम भारत माता की जय। माई सेल्फ अविनाश चौधरी एंड आई एम बैक विद माई अनदर वीडियो। सो टुडे आई वॉन्ट टू डिस्कस समथिंग रिलेटेड विच इज़ वेरी हेल्पफुल फॉर द बिजनेस पीपल्स हु वॉन्ट टू डू बिजनेस इन द सोसाइटी एंड दे आर ऑलवेज थिंकिंग अबाउट वन क्वेश्चन दैट हाउ दे विल एस्टेब्लिश देयर फर्म इन द society and how they will manage and run their business in the society. So lots of questions always have the peoples in their mind, and today I want to clear all their questions with the help of my video. So aaj main aapse ek baat karna chah raha hu jo ki hai partnership firm ke bare mein. Aap kaise apni partnership firm ko establish kar sakte hain Indian society ke andar. सो मेरा आज का टॉपिक यही होने वाला है कि हम कैसे एक फर्म को पार्टनरशिप फर्म को कैसे एस्टेब्लिश करें। सो बेसिकली पार्टनरशिप फर्म विल बी एस्टेब्लिश्ड विद द हेल्प ऑफ टू और मोर पीपल्स हु आर रेडी टू डू बिजनेस टुगेदर इन द सोसाइटी। दैट इज़ द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ पार्टनरशिप फर्म इन अवर सोसाइटी। व्हेन टू और मोर पीपल्स आर रेडी टू start their business and they are agree on the terms and condition which is mentioning in their partnership deed and they are ready to run the business in the society, then they will definitely go with the partnership firm and they will start their business in a very easy way in our society. So that is a partnership firm. So now second thing came in this concept is that what is partnership deed? So when we will establish a partnership firm in our society, then we have a partnership deed which contains all the details and terms and conditions of the partnership, where you have to mention every condition that is required in your partnership. So partnership deed contains all the things related to partners, like their name, address of the firm, name and address of the partners, their address of the business premises, and their address of their company or their firm name, and all the things related to the partners, like their profit sharing ratio, their loss and damage, which partner will bear how many losses, and what is the share of their profits in the firm, and other things related to the rights and duties of the partners, what partner and who is liable for the work and who is liable for the other things in a firm. So all these things must mention in partnership deed, where everything is written and all the partners agree on the same terms and condition that is mentioned in the partnership deed. That is the concept of partnership deed. Now next question always come in the head of the peoples, that how we will register our partnership firm. That is a basic question every person has in their mind, and they are always a thought of creating a partnership firm. So today I want to mention that I will come up with some easy and focus oriented tips to register your partnership firm in the society easily. So first of all, you will register your firm with minimum 2 partners and maximum 20 partners. Then you have to follow step 1, where you are required to make a partnership deed on a stamp paper notarized by court and register with registrar of firm. Whether it is possible for you to register with the help of registrar of firm, or otherwise you will just notarize the papers of partnership deed. you need PAN and TAN number, which you will get with the help of NSDL, where you will apply for your PAN and TAN number. Then next thing is here is you are required to register with some act, that is GST. Either you will apply with GST or MSME Act, where you will register your partnership firm. Then if this is a small conclusion of all the process that I will mention and give you a description in detail. So now I will come to the point where I will give you the description of all the details of this process. So when you start registering for a partnership, you need a draft of partnership deed. So either you will hire some professionals for making a draft of partnership deed, or if it is possible for you, then you will make it your own. So you have to mention everything in the partnership deed: name and address of the firm, name and address of the partners, profit sharing clauses, rights and duties, liabilities of the partners and their responsibility, date of commencement of the business, capital to be contributed by each partner. Everything must be mentioned in the partnership deed. That is very essential concept in the partnership deed, where you have to mention everything. If something is missing from the partnership deed, then it will become a very big problem in future for anyone who is making that deed. Then we have some other things which we will mention in our partnership deed, where if we are done with the partnership deed, all the clauses, then we will go to the second step, where we have to print that all the clauses of the partnership deed on a stamp paper. Stamp paper amount depends upon state to state what is the actual amount that you will be required to pay. It is totally depend on different state, some state chargings high amount, some state charging low amount. So that is totally depends on your state. It cost from 500 to 2000 to 4000 rupees. It totally depends on the amount, what is your amount that is partners contributing in the partnership firm. Then step third is here is that you have to register your deed with registrar or company or some notarized person who will notarize your deed. If you will not register your deed with some with the registrar of firm or some person who will notarize these documents, then that person must be very helpful for your documents to be executed in future. If you are not registering, then you will not be able to sue that person who is going to file a suit against you, or someone who is going to file a legal matter against your firm. So all these legal responsibility and legal matters required a legal document which must be executed in a court of law, which is our first thing of partnership deed. Then you have to apply for PAN and TAN number with the help of NSDL UL. You will apply all these documents online with the help of NSDL website. Then you have to open a current bank account with the help of all these documents that you are getting one by one. This is your fifth step, where you are registering with a bank to get a current account. Then you are required at last step of getting your partnership firm registered with, either you will register under some GST number or you will register with Micro and Small Medium Enterprises Act, where your firm will be registered and you are done with your partnership firm. So here your partnership firm is totally established in the market and you are ready for the doing your business in the market. So I will mention here some of the documents that is also needed in this process. Like you need all the Aadhaar cards of all the partners, you need PAN card of all the partners, address proof is needed from the partners, address proof of the business premises is also needed, and you have to register with registrar of firm. If you are thinking, then you will must definitely fill form one of registrar of firm, and then you will submit your form with all these documents to the registrar of firm. And if you will done all these process, then you must now be liable to operate a partnership firm in the society. So that's a very good thing to all the business people who are thinking to operate their own business in the society. Now they have established partnership firm where they are working with their partners, and now they will do business easily in the society. So if I will tell you about the cost, that all the process is required is around 4,000 to 5,000 if you will take help of some professional, otherwise you will register also at your own. So this is my suggestion, that if you are not aware of all these process, so please go with some professional who will definitely help you with all the process, and this process will become easier for you to register for the partnership. So again, I'm concluding my video here. So if you really want to establish a partnership firm, then you will definitely go with Indian Partnership Act 1932 and establish your partnership firm in the society. So Jai Hind, Vande Mataram, Bharat Mata Ki Jai.